The corona wire is a very fine wire, common in many brother and copier drum units. The purpose of the corona wire is to place the initial charge on the drum. The defects, related to a dirty or defective corona wire, the white or black vertical streaks, always in the same position, or completely black or white pages. Sometime, cleaning the corona wire does not solve the problem. To change a corona wire, start removing the corona assembly from the drum unit. The corona assembly contains the corona wire. Remove the grid and all other covers, if present. There are various types of corona assembly, but the procedure is almost the same. The corona wire is this thin wire, spring-loaded. Detach the spring and remove the old corona wire. Using a cloth and water or ammonia, remove dust and corrosion from the inner and outer surfaces of the charged corona assembly and from the grid. Take a corona wire spool, better if gold plating. Using a small screwdriver, make a little ring in this way. Cut the excess of corona wire. Attach the corona wire ring to the wire terminal. Make sure that the replacement wire does not bend or kink. Using the spring, take the measurement of the wire. Rotating the spring, make another ring around the hook of the spring. Cut the corona wire. Make a tension. The corona wire must not touch the grid or you'll have a short circuit. Insert the spring into its position. Verify the corona wire is in its right position. The wire must be straight, but do not put too much force, or the wire can break. Clean the wire with isopropyl alcohol. Reinstall covers and grid. And the work is done.